How do bees use movement to communicate with each other?
In the hive, bees can communicate to find food and water resources by doing a special dance. And the movements of this dance represent a code to communicate with each other and inform the other bees about the food location.
You mean that bees transfer the information of the food location by their special dance?
Yes, look to the dancing bee. The dancing bee moves in a figure eight pattern while vibrating its wings. These movements of the dance tell the other bees the correct direction and distance to the food resources.
What is the code used by bees to find food after flying off the hive?
The scout honeybee faces the direction of the flower. The bee does one round dance if the flower is very close. The bee does a waggle dance to the right and then to the left if the flower is a little farther away, and this is considered as one dance. The angle of the dance with sun tell the other bees the correct direction. The length of the dance tell the other bees the correct distance. The bees in the hive read the code of the dancing and then fly off to the specific location.
We can conclude that the scout honeybees use codes with movements to communicate with other bees that receive these codes through the sense of sight.
Do humans use movements to communicate?
Yes, humans use movements to communicate also, such as sign language that is used by people of special needs. And simple gestures.
Repeat after me. Waggle dance.
Waggle dance.
The hive.
The hive.
The dancing bee moves in a figure eight pattern.
The dancing bee moves in a figure eight pattern.
Bees can communicate to find food and water resources by doing a special dance.
Bees can communicate to find food and water resources by doing a special dance.
Simple gestures.
Simple gestures.
Scout honeybees use codes with movements.
Scout honeybees use codes with movements.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about communication system. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.